Hello, world of the internet. You know what? Yes, so you know what? The 390 Pendolino. I know some British viewers are begging for this. And yeah. Let's go. We're gonna test out emergency brakes and see how good those work. I'm so sorry you had to see that. There.
Yeah.
I'm sorry if you can hear that out front. Someone is taking the garbage out, apparently. Sorry, I didn't see that little thing. All those silly coaches. He needs to be productive. Like the little brat he is. And I bet the people in the car are in such disbelief that they pass out. Let's go! Look at the trees and the mountains. More power! More power! Maximum power! And this is Thomas view. See? Top. And this is from the outside. Coupler snapped! We're about to come into a station. They have to stop and drop off cargo. Pulling these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes, 20. No more power available! We still need I'm just gonna drop this off right here, so yeah. Goodbye! Let's go! Also, developers of the game, add more tank engines! And also, you need to add different variants of locomotives. Like, you need to add the brown version of Thomas. And also, that big order, add the BR Green livery to the Mallard and Flying Scotsman. And also, add Tornado. I mean, I do know it's a big order to fill in. Into this game by the time the release date was due. I'm pretty sure that you can get that done. Just saying. Ah! What happened? Oh no!